Click on the subscribe button to never miss an update from Prime Movies channel.
I guess I can tell the story as well as anyone. Yes, you see, it was a long, long time ago, but oh, it feels like yesterday. You see, there was a king, a good king, mind you, who ruled over a kingdom by the sea. Well, the king was happy there, as were his people. No desire to visit faraway lands or travel the world. Ah, but Princess Serena, the king's only daughter, well, she was another matter.
Sir, can you hear me? Are you all right?
My case.
What?
My case. Be careful with that.
Is that all you have? Is that a book? What are these? What's happening to you? How did you do that?
Some things are beyond the understanding of a mere...
girl?
Child.
I'm old enough to be queen.
Really?
You can stay as long as you want, but as long as you're here, you have to promise to tell me all about where you've come from and how you make your medicines and...
You're awfully inquisitive.
Everybody says I'm too curious for my own good. We need to dry you off and get you something to eat. Do you like seafood?
I am seafood.
Excuse me?
Never mind. Are you always so kind to strangers?
Father always says that suspicion might save you one gold coin. Trust will earn you two.
Your father sounds like a very wise man. I can't wait to meet him.
Father! Father! I was out at the point. He was washed up. He's a prince from a place where they've learned to...
Calm down, Serena, before you scare your newfound friend away.
He was nearly dead when I found him, and now, well, look at him.
Your Majesty.
Show him what you can do with your potions. Show him how you brought yourself back to life. Father, he was nearly
Serena,
dead.
Please let the man speak.
My creations are not something I ordinarily share with anyone. Since your daughter did save my life, I will make an exception. All my potions are derived from seawater, the source of all life. This, for example, enables a person to see more clearly. This improves memory, and this extends life.
I think you should take the one for memory, so you can remember my birthday.
This one offers long life?
I recommend 2 drams twice a day. I won't even tell you how old I am.
How is that possible?
What some call impossible is only that which hasn't been imagined.
Any side effects?
Quicker wit, mild euphoria, to life in all its forms. Your Majesty, if the prospect of long life is daunting to you, to a long and happy reign.
Oh, this...
awful, isn't it? It's made of slime, scraped from stones at the bottom of the sea.
How on earth did you manage to get something from the... Oh!
My daughter is confused.
He stole my father's body!
This wizard cast a spell on her and tried to poison me.
He's the one who cast the spell, not him! I saw the whole thing.
Take her to her room and keep her there until the spell wears off.
How dare you!
Throw him into our deepest dungeon until I decide how he should die.
No!
But, sire...
Do it!
Talk to them, father! Father! Bring him back! I want my father back! What have you done to him?
Darling, please calm yourself.
Father! Look! In this book, his potions and how he makes them!
Darling, please.
He lied to us! Listen to him.
Sweetheart, you don't know what you're saying.
Is that my father's voice? Is it? Father! What did you do to him?
Why, you... confused little girl. Stop her! If we don't find my daughter soon, she may harm herself. When you find her, pay no attention to her ravings. Just bring her back.
Seer?
Huh?
Think you're the king, do you? Well, rule over this, Your Majesty. Assassination attempt? You'll get the drop for Schiller.
Sarina? Sarina!
please. Come closer.
How can I be sure you're
not... Surely, you know your own father. No matter how I look. Selena, you saw what happened.
I'm not sure what I saw. I'm not sure of anything anymore.
Morning glories are your favorite flower. Purple is your favorite color. You love peaches. Your favorite holiday is... Well, it used to be...
Oh, Father.
You must go. If he finds you here...
I have the page from his book. I think I know where to find the potion to undo the spell. When I get it, I'll come back. I love you.
I love you too.
Hurry. Disappeared.
Hmm.
suppose this will have to do.
Excuse me, sir, but would you mind if I borrowed your cloak?
No.
I'll buy it from you. Ship I saw this afternoon. I wonder.
Drinks for that table.
Toast to Calico Jack.
Calico Jack, you are putting too much testosterone in the drinks again.
Welcome to Calico Jack's.
We will welcome you. Come in, little girl.
I want to hire that ship.
Well, that ship belongs to Sinbad.
Where can I find him?
Well, Sinbad don't work for hire. Only works for himself.
Which of you is Sinbad?
I am. I am Sinbad.
Oh, you are not.
We are Sinbad.
I am.
I suppose you're Sinbad, too.
Depends who's asking.
The daughter of King Chandra.
Right, a princess. Oh, yeah. Right.
I'll take you for a sail, Missy.
How dare you! Unhand me!
That's enough. Let her go.
Why?
Uh-oh.
Well, for starters, you're drunk and she's... confused.
Left, the right, and then left, the right.
Oh, they get this way every time they come in from a voyage. Look at them, like brothers.
Get up, Sinbad. Get up. Oh, he's coming up the stairs. Look at him. Oh, nice, nice one. Go ahead. I'll go into another 2 minutes.
Ha ha ha!
A new record.
Oh, Sinbad, Sinbad, Sinbad.
Sorry about the window, Jack.
Needed cleaning anyway.
Here, for damages and drinks.
This is too much.
I owe you more than I can ever pay.
Oh, come here, you sentimental idiot. Now get up. Go on.
The princess has just been spotted in the vicinity of Calico Jack's. What are you waiting for? Go!
Hello? Excuse me. You're Sinbad, aren't you?
What gave you that idea?
You're the only one in there who didn't claim to be. I really do need your help.
You just got my help.
My father's in jail.
Get yourself a lawyer.
He's been condemned to death.
Get a good lawyer.
You don't believe me?
That you need help? No offense, but anybody who thinks she's a princess needs a lot of help.
I don't think I'm a princess. I am a princess. I can pay.
How much?
Well, I'm not sure how much these things cost, but how much do you want?
I'm sorry, I don't do damsel in distress.
Really? Name a price.
Your weight in gold.
Done. As soon as we're through. Wait! Coward!
I've been called worse by better. Good luck getting wherever you're going.
Going to the edge of the earth if I have to!
I don't know what books you've been reading, sister, but the world's not flat. Hasn't been for years.
But if you would listen to me, you would...
Trust me on this one.
Do you think I don't know that? I need to go beyond the Veil of Mists. It says so right here.
The Veil of Mists?
The Veil of Mists is it's a myth. It's make-believe. It doesn't exist.
Wait, please, come back! Sinbad! I command you!
Do that again. Only this time, stick your lip out and stomp your foot.
You can have it all. I don't care. I just want my father back.
So, Sinbad? Yes? What are you doing? Shut up. Get in.
Now, there he goes again. Sentimental idiot.
Where is she?
Looking for your wife again?
If you think I'd tell the likes of you anything about anything. And the pandemonium on the lot of you. Especially you!
I need to know where Sinbad is taking my daughter.
The king asked you a question.
That's funny. The way she tells it, the king's all locked up and being fitted for the hangman.
How dare you speak to me that way, you impertinent barkeep! Take him away!
Hickle, Jekyll, give me a lift. Up we go. Oh, that is greasy. You ain't heard the last of Calico Jack, you heathens! Who's there? Who's there? Identify yourself.
Come, stranger.
That voice.
Welcome to my cell.
Oh, sire. The damned savages have got you chained. Oh, your little girl was right.
You've seen her?
Aye, that I have. She came my way looking for help and found it. She's gone to sea.
Is she safe?
Well, if she's still with Sinbad, then yes. Yes, she's very safe.
Saltfish this side of the bay. Do I get any credit? No. I just... What am I, invisible?
Sorry about that.
Women.
Good morning.
Good afternoon.
Why didn't someone wake me?
We were busy sailing a ship.
About my clothes.
Yes?
I would have preferred clean.
Clean's just a scrub away. Feel free to use the wash tubs anytime.
Is it too late for breakfast?
Mook!
You know what I'd really like is fresh cream and peaches.
Ooh, so would I. What do we have on the menu today, Mook?
We have saltfish, biscuit, and peas, or we have biscuit, peas, and saltfish.
I think I'll wait for dinner.
Oh, saltfish is good enough for us, but not for Her Majesty?
Mook's convinced saltfish has stunted his growth.
Mock all you want, but I'm still twice the man of men half my size.
What can I do to help?
I think we've pretty much got this under control.
I insist. I've spent my entire life in a seaside kingdom.
A regular sister of the salty seas, huh? Hold it tight. Tighter.
Point her higher into the wind! Mustafa, ready the main! Move it, you miserable slugs! Slash that fly!
Get to have all the fun.
Lash that line! Now!
Oh, great. Now it'll be Mook, clean this. Mook, sweep that. Mook, this plate is chipped. Mook, 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 Mook.
Hold on. I've got you. Help! Don't worry, brother. I've got you. You know I can't swim.
Who released the jib line?
I'll give you two guesses.
I'm just wondering, what in the world is going on in that royal mind of yours?
I was just trying to help.
Next time you feel the need, take a deep breath and it'll pass.
You can't talk to me like that.
On my ship, I talk the way I please.
Not when I'm paying the bill.
That's assuming we make it back in one piece. So why don't you just sit down over there and be a princess, princess?
it's not too late to turn back.
You wouldn't dare.
Oh?
Prepare to come about!
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 Your call.
I...
You're terrific. There's not enough salt in the sea. Now you've got to add yours.
All right, what's it gonna be? We coming about or not?
Full ahead!
I don't think he likes her.
Worse than that.
Really? Poor guy.
Laraka gave me three choices. Vision, memory, or long life.
And you picked?
Long life.
Ah, should have gone with the vision thing. You might have seen this coming. What happened then?
I can't quite remember.
Ah, it's always hardest right after they go, isn't it? Oh, I love that boy like he was my own son. How I do miss him.
Where are his real parents?
Lost to sea. Long, long time ago.
No one really knows the last time this was used.
Get this working.
Yes, sire.
The people expect swift justice.
Why are you doing this, really?
I've got bills to pay.
I don't believe you.
Give me half a reason and I'll go anywhere.
You would?
Mm-hmm. I've set sail for places because I like the sound of their name. I've gone to places that no one's ever been to just to see what's over the horizon. Does that answer your question?
Well, I keep going over this, and the most I can figure out is that to get the antidote, we need to find a... Have you ever seen this word? It must be some kind of secret keeper or priest. What do you think?
Where did you get this?
From the wizard's spell book.
Look out behind you! Hold on!
I'm coming! Hold on! I will pack you into something! That was for your sheep.
Gotten away this time. Next time, you die.
You did well today.
You weren't half bad yourself, Captain. That's a pretty tune.
But nothing like the music of the sea.
Listen.
It's beautiful.
If you listen, you can always hear it.
Look. It's like they're singing. In all your travels, you must have met a lot of interesting people.
I once met a man who could calculate the movements of the stars in his head.
But you've also met a lot of beautiful women.
A few.
Anyone special?
Never stayed long enough to find out.
You ever think of bringing someone with you to see?
No.
Oh.
You must have had princes from every kingdom courting you.
A few. Is that?
The Veil of Mists.
They say that on the other side there are magic fountains. One drink and your wildest wish comes true.
Mook is going to wish he was 7 feet tall.
I wish for a new cook, someone who knows how to use a wok.
And who can see over the top of his cookpot.
That's it. I have had it with the short jokes. When I get beyond the veil and get my hands on some of that super magic potion, we will see who makes jokes on who.
Your luck, you'll end up even shorter.
Go ahead, crackwise. The next one who does, I'll cut him down to size.
All my life, I have heard the stories about this veil. Mustafa fears nothing.
Mustafa also had nothing to lose.
I feel so...
responsible?
Yes.
I'm sorry. I put you in a terrible spot.
Men, I've never asked you to do anything that I wouldn't do myself. All those in favor of sailing beyond the veil, say aye!
If you go, I go. We all go!
Aye!
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 No. No. Not yet. Not yet!
I've lost them.
Mustafa, ready at the helm.
Aye, Captain.
Babu, run a sounding.
10 fathoms. 15. 25.
Have you ever seen a fog this thick?
Never.
40 fathoms. 50. Deep water. Still no bottom, Captain.
Got a current.
I know. It's taking us right into the rocks.
We're turning around. Lower the boat. Rig the tow line.
They call this a life of romance and adventure. Sunstroke's more like it. Galley slaves at least get shade. I wasn't raised to be a rower. I am a chef.
What does that sound like to you?
A growl. Like a monster.
Rocks like that'll rip right through the ship.
10 points starboard! Another 10! Hard a lee! Now! Toss the anchor! Try to catch a mooring! Stay back from the rail and hang on tight.
Sinbad, look!
The men can't row against a current like this. Let's hope we can catch a mooring. Go off the prow. From that rock up front, you can reach the others. I gave you an order! What are you waiting for? Go!
My place is with you! You can't hold this alone! I can!
He's not alone. With the two of us holding, you can make the boat.
What are you doing?
I got us into this mess. If anybody's going to stay, it's going to be me.
Keel over that rock so so we don't upend as we go over. It might save our lives.
But he'll be crushed.
He knows. Serena? 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 I thought I'd lost you.
Where's... At least the crew has a chance.
I hope so. The treasure seeker was my life. Serena.
What does it mean?
It means we have a long walk ahead of us. Watch your step.
Ah!
Careful! Long way down.
Spider webs.
If there's one thing I can't stand, it's spiders.
Again, and statues.
Princess, don't move.
What?
Spider.
Ugh. I didn't know they grew that big. Look, stairs. Just taking us farther down. Are you sure we should keep...
I don't think we have much of a choice.
A spider.
Get out of the cave!
Sinbad!
Are you crazy? Get out of here!
I'm not leaving you!
Driftwood!
That was your idea.
What do we do now?
Well, usually I would,
How about if we just jump?
That'll work. Just found the fishermen.
Do you think they saw us?
So far, so good.
Maybe those creatures are friendly, Sinbad.
I make it a rule not to trust anybody that builds things that swallow me. There's a portal!
There was a picture of this place in Baraka's book.
That's not the sky. That's the bottom of the ocean. And I thought I'd seen everything. The symbol.
That's it! How do we get to it?
Looks like there's only one way across.
A little squishy, but it should hold us. I guess the only way down is to...
Jump! Mushrooms. Now I've seen everything.
It's almost like they're alive.
This couldn't get any weirder.
It could.
They're farmers. Sinbad, no! We mean you no harm.
Show him the page.
Do you recognize this? The water flows upward. How can that happen?
You're asking me? I got lost back at the manta ray thing.
Wanted to walk on water.
Are you having as much trouble breathing as I am?
The air feels thin.
What brought you here?
This.
Where did you get that? Why have you come here? What do you want?
The symbol. What does it mean?
It represents the path of water, of life, yielding and resistance. That book.
A wizard named Baraka washed up on our shore. He took my father from me. All we want is what we need to get him back. We mean you no harm.
Do you know this man? Baraka.
He is not a man like you. He is...
He's one of you, isn't he?
My brother was always different. He dreamed of domination. He could not stay among us. He went above the waters.
To my father's kingdom.
Until today, they thought your kind were a myth. Creatures from tales we tell our children. Mostly to scare them.
But you and your brother both know all about us.
Theories and guesses.
Theories and guesses wouldn't have taught you our language. How do you know so much?
About your kind, we learn from this.
Shipwrecks.
A music box. You don't have music?
Only the music of the sea.
Of course.
Sinbad, this wreck is from the Royal Fleet.
Are those...
my mother and father.
So this is how Baraka learned of your kingdom. His chance to rule.
You're hurt!
Serena, that scratch on your arm, is that from the spider? Let him look at it.
Do not be afraid. We harm no one here. That is our way.
Is this the potion I need? Healed! Like magic!
You can barely breathe. You have so little time! For my brother!
Thank you.
I am sorry, especially for what my brother has done.
Thank you, and goodbye.
Whirlpool!
we get home on this?
Well, I was trained more as a sailor than as a mushroom pilot, but I'll try.
Excellent. Order an assembly. Prepare the prisoners.
On your feet! Foot.
What's happening? What are you doing?
Judgment Day.
What if we're too late?
Don't worry. We've got strong winds, clear skies, and a full fresh sail.
Pickled peasants!
What crime am I charged with?
High treason, subversion, attempted murder.
And the general naivete.
Let him go! He has done nothing to deserve this. I refuse to stand by and watch an innocent man die.
Fine. You go first.
Misjudged the breeze, your majesty.
You've misjudged my patience.
Today, we carry out the sentence of the Assembly of Justice.
Guess we must have missed the trial.
There it is! Over there!
We offered this stranger friendship, and he betrayed us. We gave him food. He gave us poison. He repaid our kindness with crimes. I could forgive him for trying to kill me, but never for what he's done to my dear daughter. The dear, dear girl who should have and would have become your queen.
Do you want the hood?
Since this is his face, not mine, I want the people to watch him die.
Do it now. I said do it.
It's stuck.
Allow me.
Oh, I thought I'd lost you. Oh, you little whippersnapper.
Can't get rid of me that easy, Jack.
Well, I guess that's the end of him. Whew. Looks like Mook's fish stew.
I beg you, Your Majesty.
Next time, use your ears, not just your eyes. Sinbad, come here.
Look!
Did you miss me?
Sinbad!
We made it!
Ahoy!
And that's how it happened. A little ruffian Sinbad learned what true treasure was. And the king's daughter? Well, she got to travel the world, see far-off lands, and even... Well, that's another story.
Thank you.
For more movies, subscribe to Prime Movies Channel.